students, a very warm good morning to all of you and welcome back in your biology session. So in today's video we are going to discuss about the two lessons from the state board that are the environment and earth. So this is the lesson from the 5th standard state board, and also we will discuss simultaneously are we endangering our environment. That you will get this lesson in the 4th standard state board. Okay, so somehow in these both the lessons we are going to discuss about what is the pollution, which are the different ways of the pollution, how the human beings are related to the pollution, or because of the human activities how the pollution is being happens or that takes place in the environment. Okay, so as we know, day by day the population of our country is getting increases. Okay, and it is very important to fulfill the all the basic need for that increasing population. So to fulfill the need of the earth, to fulfill the basic need for that increasing population, we have to cut the trees. So we need the large open area to build up the buildings, to make the houses or to make the society. Also for the industrial purpose, to provide the occupations for the population. Also we need the open land for the cultivation of the different crops to fulfill the need of the food. So in this way we require the open land for the different purposes. With the help of that we can try to fulfill the different basic need for the increasing population. And in that situation what is happening, we are doing the progress in one hand, we are trying to give the basic need for the people in our country, but on the other hand we are hammering the balance of the nature. Okay, because of all these different activities of the human beings, there are the certain ways, and because of that the pollution is getting happens or get expressed into the environment. So which are the human activities? We can say that what deforestation is there, it means what, the cutting of the trees on the large scale, it is called as deforestation. Okay, so if the trees will be not there, then what will be happen? As we know, the trees are giving us oxygen and they are taking inside the carbon dioxide. Okay, so imagine, just imagine, if there is a no trees, then what will happen? There will be the no oxygen gas present on there for the breathing. Okay, and also what will happen, the amount of the carbon dioxide will get increased in the environment. And as we know that increasing amount of the carbon dioxide also helps to increase the temperature in the surrounding, and that is the reason nowadays we can say that global warming. What is meant by the global warming? Nothing but what, increasing this carbon dioxide in the nature. And how this carbon dioxide gas is getting increased in the nature, as we know from the different vehicles are there, from that vehicles that smoke is coming out, in that smoke there are the different gases are present, in that the carbon dioxide gas is also present. Okay, so with the help of burning of the different fuels, we can say also the burning of the different things, from all these things the carbon dioxide gas is getting increases in the nature, and that is the reason there is a increasing in the temperature nowadays in our environment. Okay, but this is not the only problem. Along with this problem, there are the certain problems that we can see or that happens in our nature. We can say big industries are there, that industries are producing the different things which are useful to us. But on the other hand, on the opposite side, that industries are releasing out their waste material or their waste sewage, we can say that, into the rivers. And because of that, there is the water in that rivers get polluted. That is only we are calling as what, water pollution. Also to fulfill the need of the food and to take the more amount of the production, in the agriculture fields also the farmers nowadays using the more amount of the fertilizers. Okay, because of that also the fertility of the soil is getting decreases and soils become infertile, and which causes what, land pollution. So many vehicles are there, because of that causes the noise pollution is also there. So in this way we are trying to do the progress. Okay, we are doing the progress which is good for us, but on the other hand there are this, because of this progress we are disturbing the balance of the nature, and it is very important to keep the balance in the nature. Okay, so as we know, the plants are the producers, animals are depends on the plants for their food directly or indirectly. Okay, so imagine if the plants will be not there on the earth, then what will be happen? Obviously there will be the disturbance disturbed in the different food chains, okay? Because the plant is the main point or the main beginning in the food web or the different food chains, okay? Also, there are the certain animals which are also getting extinct from the nature, and because of that also what happened, there will be the disturbance in the different food web or in the different food chains, okay? Because as we know, each and every animal depends on each other. If the one category or if the one type is also getting extinct from the animals, extinct from the nature, then also it will be causes the disturb of the food chains or the food web, okay? So that is the reason we should take care of that, and we can preserve the nature, or we should do the certain activities with the help of that we can preserve or we can maintain the balance in the nature. See why these things are happens, why there is a pollution and all that, because as we know the population is increasing, okay, but the amount of the water that we are getting or the amount of the food that we are getting, that is remains the same, okay? So see, nowadays there will be the more number of the buildings will be there, okay, or number of the buildings are there, so it is necessary to provide them water. For that purpose we are going very deep and deep inside, and then we are using that underground water. But then what happened, we are using the more amount of the water, but the amount of the water which goes under down is less as compared to the use of the water, and that is the reason now there will be the scarcity of the water during the most of the area in our country. So to recover this problem, for this problem there is a solution, that what we have to allow the more and more water to go underground, and with the help of that what will happen, the water level will get increased and we will get the enough amount of the water to use. Also very important that we have to use the water economically. Economically means what? Like we are using the monies economically, we are thinking and then we are using like that. We have to use to think properly and then we have to use the water. Don't waste the water, okay? So this is about all these things, why there will be the pollution happens in our country or in our nature. But as we know, if there are the problems, then there will be the solutions. So we are also trying to keep our nature proper or healthy and wealthy. We are trying the different ways to keep the balance in the nature. Among that, certain ways are there that we will discuss. So we can see that there are the different projects are there. For example, we can see that global efforts for protection of the environment, meaning that what happens, the several organisms are there, several animals are there which are getting protected, or there will be the one area is taken by the government, and that area is what no one is allowed to go in that area, and hunting is totally prohibited from that area. So in that areas we are protecting the animals, we are providing the natural environment to the animals, and we are giving them chance to increase their number of the animals of their particular species, okay? Also in the some countries there are the very strict laws are there. Because of that laws now also nowadays there will be the less amount of the population which takes place. So we can say if the ones will throw out the water or ones will waste the water, then it will be the breaking of the rule of that government, so they will get the punishment and all that. So like that, there will be the strict laws are there in some countries which helps to keep the balance in the nature, and also to keeps the or to decrease the amount of the different types of the pollution. As we know, in our environment there is a variety of the plants and animals are there, okay? And so as we know, there is a variety of the plants and animals are there, okay? And that variety of the plants and animals are only called as what? Biodiversity. So because of this disturbed nature, the biodiversity is also get affected. But to avoid that affection of the biodiversity, there are the certain ways that the governments are starting to do now. And in that first one is there, that is what? There are the certain biodiversity parks are also there. There are the some national parks are also there. There are the sanctuaries. So in all these different places, what we are trying to do, we are trying to protect the animals. We are trying to provide them the natural place, and with the help of that we can protect them and we can avoid the extinct of the animals from the nature. So in our India there are the different sanctuaries are there, different national parks are also there, and the biodiversity parks are also there, okay? So in our India there are the some ancient beliefs are there, that is what, there are the devrais are there. What is meant by the devrais? So in the ancient time, the people were thinking that the forest is the part of the nature and it is given by the God. Okay, so the people were not going in that area. Why they are going like that? Because they are thinking that this area is for the God or it is a preserve area. No one is allowed to go in that area. Okay, so because of that, so that area will be get avoided by the entry of the human beings, and with the help of that, the animals and the plants and the other living organisms can easily live in that area, and can, on the other hand, or the easily they can get protected from the hunting and all. Okay, so that was the beliefs in the ancient people that the devrais are there, but that was the good for the nature. So this is all about today. So in this way, there are so many problems present in the nature. So we have, or as a personal level, as a human being, we have to try to release this problem. We have to find a different solutions on it. Okay, so as you are the youngsters, now you will be the future of the our country. So you should find out the certain solutions to decrease the pollution also. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we have finished this lesson. So here we will stop. We'll meet in the next video with the next point. And for today, thank you.